Festival with Odd Socks Revival. Guys, you're very welcome.
How's things?
Wow. It's great to have you back.
Thank you very much. Cheers.
So you're based up in Dublin all the time now.
We are. Yeah, we moved up last October to do the album, and that's recorded and it's out, and now we're touring around. So it's
brilliant.
Good.
And you're back in Sligo now today, obviously, for Temple House Festival. How has it been back on the home turf?
It's been fantastic.
Deadly. Every time we come home to Sligo, it's deadly, you know. We always have the crack, so Sligo's the best place in the world.
I definitely agree. Adam, I was in watching you guys earlier, and you got one more tune at the end there. The crowd were absolutely loving you. How is that to come back home and get that sort of a...
It's pretty fantastic, yeah. I think.
I think it's class.
No, it's class. It's always great. Like, I mean, coming back and having that kind of reaction, but even, you know, no matter where you are, having that kind of reaction is great. Like, but coming home, it's extra special, you know. Yeah.
See a few familiar faces in the crowd.
Yeah, well, but from what you can see, with that, being stuck behind all these dopes as well.
Oh, yeah. Well, actually, yeah, you got a little bit naked on stage, didn't you? Was it hot, or we just want to show off?
Oh, yeah, you know it was hot up there. Didn't you see us? No, it's roasting, like, you know.
Yeah.
It always does get that way. And plus, I do like to take my clothes off from time to time.
And so, Luca, you're going to be playing in Electric Picnic this year.
We are, yeah. We're playing on the Friday night at midnight on the Salty Dog stage, I think.
Oh, brilliant.
Yeah, we did it last year as well. It was a great night. Like, it's a cool stage as well. It's like a pirate ship kind of thing in the woods, like, so it's brilliant, you know. It's a good laugh.
And are you going to hang around this weekend to see a couple more acts, or are you back to Dublin?
We'll stick around for the night, I think. Like, we might as well stay at night and have a bit of a party or whatever, like, while we're here.
Are you going to go camping, or?
A bit of a session.
Yeah, we'll camp. We'll sleep somewhere anyway.
Sleep in your van.
See if we get into this house.
It's been done. Like dogs.
Like dogs in the van.
Sleep like dogs.
Or up in a tree like monkeys, you know?
I can definitely see you hanging out in the tree, yeah.
Hanging out.
Asleep.
Sleeping, yeah.
That's what's going to happen. You three are going to have a massive party, and everyone's going to be asleep in the tree, yeah. You wake
something
up
like
and
that.
It's all over.
Oh, yeah, and then I'll start again.
Yeah, that's the best way to do it. So, how is it going up in Dublin for you? You're doing a lot of shows up and around in a couple of different places, so.
Yeah, it's good. We're kind of a residency in the Gypsy Rose there in Aston Quay, and we're in the Grand Social there last night, and it was great. We're kind of just in Dublin a couple of nights a week, so the rest of the nights are away down the country, and we're over and back to England a bit more now. So we went away in for the whole of March to Holland and France and England, and now we're heading back to England on Wednesday. So maybe 10 or 14 days over there straight, gig every night. A couple of festivals, blues festivals, and all sorts of stuff going on over there.
So you're flat out with it?
Big time.
You guys have been doing this since you were, what, 15?
Yeah, still love it. Still love it.
Did you take a break for it before you came back as Odd Socks?
2 days. I know, around the college, about a year.
Oh, yeah,
we're still gigging in and out, but not as heavily as we are now. Like, it's a lot more intense now.
This is the new Odd Socks. Everything's just going well for you.
It's going fantastic.
And best festival moment to date?
Temple House, of course, like, where else?
Good,
you know?
Good answer.
Okay, it was really good here, and I guess Electric Picnic was the other best one, I guess, but yeah.
And tell us about your album. That's available to buy here right now, and where else?
It's in the shops, like it's in HMV and Tower Records and a lot of the small independent shops, and you can buy it on iTunes or at oddsocksrevival.com, so check that out.
And that hat, Luke, because you've had that for quite a while, have you? Yeah.
It's not really the same hat that I used to have.
No.
I lost the other hat. I don't know where it went. I lost the other hat.
The hair
is attached.
He's just grafted his hair into that shape. It's not actually a hat at all.
It's attached to the hat.
It's attached.
It's
not
real.
I'm gonna get it after this.
No, it doesn't come off.
Okay, guys. Well, best of luck with everything. Enjoy the rest of your tours and enjoy the rest of your time here and Electric Picnic, of course. Big hug before you go.
Thank you very much.
Big Sligo hug. Guys, thanks so much.